These burgers are disgusting.
Yeah, they're a little bit burnt.
Why y'all looking at me? Jordan, you want to tell them what happened?
I didn't trust the meat.
You didn't trust something.
Hey, you can't go wasting food now. These burgers are good, little man.
You crazy.
Oh, thank you, princess. I'm pretty sure Uncle Bernie wouldn't mind popping on some popcorn. Bernie! Bernie!
What?
Hey, man, would you mind popping us some popcorn with extra butter, a little salt?
Anything else?
Yeah. Some of that cheesy spray if you got some.
We make Calliope. Perfect. Rochelle? You want our egg baby's name to be a joke?
How is Toby any better? This egg doesn't look like a Toby.
Well, if you'd let me see it, maybe I'd know what it does look like.
Okay, everyone, time for gym.
Ooh, I'll watch Toby.
No way. I mean, I don't mind keeping an eye on her.
Wanda, what's up? Can a brother get a rib with this chip?
For real? I wonder where Bernie is with the barbecue.
What? Where are you?
I thought you were in the bedroom.
Bernie's picking up Chinese food.
Chinese? The only reason I come here is for the barbecue.
What about the football?
Man, to me, football is soccer.
Pipe down, honey. Okay, I'll ask them. He wants to know if there's anything special you guys want.
Yes, we want him to bring his butt back here and make us some barbecue.
For real.
Wait, Bernie, this is some good barbecue.
Yeah, Bernie, I was getting worried we were going to have Chinese.
I didn't make no doggone ribs. Where y'all get that from?
Jordan, I made it, man. You're welcome.
You made it?
Mm-hmm.
Tell me there's some slaw in those bags.
Who the hell are you?
My bad, Bernie. That's Ro-Ro, and that's Boogie. Hey, Ro-Ro, Boogie. Bernie Mac.
What's up, Bernie?
Doing here? You remembered my name?
Tell me, someday we'll all be free.
All down her back.
Take it from me, someday we all be free.
Jump the fence, they jump so high,
turkey. Damn savages. Run them.
Oh, thank you, Lord.
Ugh, watching you eat was the most disgusting thing I've ever seen.
The most disgusting thing I ever seen was sitting over here watching your brother eat with no drawers on.
I'm just keeping it real.
Keeping it real nasty, too.
Ow. Egg! Ha!
Ugh, such impropriety.
Eloise! Why don't you watch where you're going? You
clumsy ox.
Now, don't you clumsy ox me. I can't watch out for your precious little brat. That's your worry. If you think I'm going to pussyfoot around the rest of my life just because...
Liar!
You moth-eaten old polecat! You bloodthirsty old scoundrel!
They're loving it! Patrick, you captured the attention of all these tourists with your ridiculous flap noodle!
I did.
That's right.
What you doing with my bone? Yeah, you! Listen, pussycat. If I catch you taking my bone again, there's gonna be trouble. Understand?
Yo, you smell that?
Yeah, but it can't be what I think it is.
Breakfast.
We got pancakes, waffles, pork, sausage, turkey sausage, veggie sausage, eggs benedict, smoked salmon omelets, hash browns, and of course, huevos rancheros. Or I can make you something else if you like.
Granddad, why'd you make all this food?
Because my boys have to grow up to be big and strong. I'm eating this bowl of Cheerios because you know what? The cholesterol's not going to lower itself. That was the best Cheerios I ever had in my life. That wasn't no regular Cheerios, was it? No. That had to be Honey Nut. It had to be Honey Nut. It tastes like Honey Nut.
Repellent plant. After 3 years of pampering, we finally made the perfect tree. One fashion accessory and one skill sees how cool we are with our hot new belts. He won't be able to resist noticing us.
And they had you in a dress, you did their nails, and you were their butler.
Get out of here. That's hysterical. Warm up, please. Now.
You're on K-pop fire. New record.
Is it just me or are we a lot better at this game than usual?
I'm a beast.
High score! Going so fast!
Wow! We've never made it to this level before.
So, Eric, are you going to the dance with someone special who is standing right in front of you?
But Vanna's not in front of me. She's over there. There's still, like, 4 hours till the dance. I'm just waiting for the right moment. Hey, Vanna. You, me, B-Day dance, six bells. How's about it?
Aw, Eric. I told Kid Ruthless I'd go with him weeks ago.
Zoe?
Well, Bobby, we louds go all out for Thanksgiving.
These store-bought decorations are nice, Rita. Though, as a professional artist, I prefer the handmade touch.
You made Bobby and me two peas in a pod. That's so sweet.
And the room feels more personal.
So much better.
Literally, so love.
Well played, Casa Grandes. But don't count the louds out just yet.
If everyone would please find a seat for our annual Thanksgiving skit.
They have a skit?
Huh?
We're on it.
Dot, no, Bobby. We saved you a seat right here in the front row.
Excuse me, perdóname.
Welcome! What you're about to see is the case of the bird so cute, you can gobble her up. All rise for the Honorable Lori Loud. And now let's meet the defendant, Turkey Lily.
Aw, she's adorable.
I officially commence the People versus Lily Loud. Your verdict?
We, the jury, find the
No, this is an outrage!
Guilty of being the cutest turkey ever!
Robert, your friend is too funny.
What?
I mean, his views are obviously reprehensible, but there's just enough truth to make me examine myself in a critical light. Plus, he's hilarious and thus oddly likable.
Huh? Well, it's a pleasure to meet you as well, ma'am.
So then Jesse tried to say that I ordered the cheese sandwich and that I ate Martin Luther King's chicken pesto, but I always ordered the chicken pesto. Martin started ordering it after I started ordering it. And so Jesse Jackson tried to stand up all swole. And I said, and pardon my language, you know what, Jesse, I'm sick of you. And then he pulled out a knife and said, nigga, I'm gonna cut your nuts off. So I said, oh, fuck it, it's only a sandwich. True story.
I can't believe it. That actually happened?
Mm-hmm. Stuff like that happened to me all the time. I don't think he was playing either. I think he wanted to cut my nuts off.
Do you know how amazing that is? Do you know how amazing your life is?
Well, Robert, hope you're not feeling this credit crunch, because you just spent a shit ton to feed this wildebeest.
Wildebeest? Oh, well, this one's on the wildebeest.
What?
Here we go. You just won't learn.
I checked her out. I'm telling you, she's wonderful. Better than wonderful.
You sure she's not gonna hurt anybody?
Almost positive.
All right, Granddad, go ahead. Fall in love again. He's doing it again, Huey. I can see it in his eyes.
She's coming over tonight, and you two are going to behave. Got it?
Why don't you just sign your retirement benefits over to her? All your bank accounts, too. You just met her yesterday. Shh. What's taking so long?
Shut up.
And you an enabler. Enabling ass nigga.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Well, I understand why Robert was worried at first. There's a lot of crazy women out there.
Ma'am, we are so happy you showed up.
Bravo, bravo, bravo. Yes, that is a very impressive set of prepared responses.
Ruckus, what are you doing here? How did you get in?
It's okay, Robert, really. I think it's great that your friends care so much about you.
Robert, may I use your little girl's room?
So, how did you two kids meet in a park in the middle of a workday? Taking a long lunch?
Well, I run a nonprofit organization, so my hours are flexible.
Wow. So what kind of work do you do?
The ship, it was horrifying!
What was it?
A creature! Was crawling up the side of the ship! Growl.
My only defense was my fist! Have a boosh!
Hey, you're pretty cool.
Oh, I hope Flapjack's doing okay.
Who cares?
He must be having a blast running around with all his new little friends. Singing and dancing and playing and all sorts of fun party games.